And more COVID-19 tests are coming to South Dakota. Governor Kristi Noem says the state ordered 1 million COVID tests that will start becoming available at locations next week. Noem said that people should reach out to the South Dakota Department of Health to get a test. On Friday, South Dakota's active case count sat at just less than 1,600 cases.